seconds left in the quarter. Wade from the backcourt. Got it! Over him! Dwayne Wade! Listen to the reaction. An unusual response from the San Antonio faithful. They actually enjoyed this. Next, you go to the Fiserv Forum, where the Heat will play Friday night against the Bucks.
Starters coming off the bench, so it's no major drop off. You know what I mean? Like, it's not even like you start and come off the bench because it's like you're not playing with bench players.
You know, I'm just happy to be out there with the guys and support them and do what I can do in those minutes that I'm gonna get.
We're bringing some firepower off the bench. We're bringing, you know, Hall of Famer off the bench, an all-star. The last two games, James Johnson has been a starter for us and started earlier in the year.
You know, the first we've been playing tremendous these last two games, getting us to a great start, and tonight was our time.
Everyone all in, and you know, we just collaborated for one goal and trying to accomplish one thing. You know, we're putting our egos aside and just trying to come together to make one.